everybody. It's NFL Boy Brandon.
And NFL Boy Wifey.
We're eating some red lobster for, I think, the second or third time on my channel. I haven't done it very much because it is quite expensive, but I got a 25 gift card from my mom for Christmas and a 30 a 50 something me and Beck got from my dad. So thank you both for help providing this meal. And that's absolutely glorious. Please tell me that's your freaking hair.
Yes, yeah,
probably mine. Okay. Anyways, we're having some red lobster. So Beck. All right, I cannot tell you how excited I have been looking forward to this. Red lobster, one of the best.
Since when do they put your shrimp in a separate bowl?
This is the garlic shrimp.
Okay.
That's this. It's the breaded shrimp. Dude, who the fuck's hairs is this?
I think it's mine when we were opening it.
But yeah, seriously.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Everybody on Facebook, thank you so much for 300.
It's a big accomplishment.
Mm-hmm. It means so much to me.
So, what are you most excited for?
What do you mean?
In this meal.
These right here.
Really?
I'm in the lobster tails.
You gotta let me have a bite.
This is my favorite seafood. You already know that, babe.
I know. Oh, I need.
Oh,
We gotta hurry up and eat that butter because the butter will harden very, very fast. But you know it doesn't harden when you're in the restaurant? Maybe it's the atmosphere in the restaurant that keeps it so moist.
Will you please turn this off? Okay, guys, we're back. Sorry about that. Yeah. Screaming and commotion and all kinds of shit. But, yeah. Anyways, we're back.
It's a very good salad.
Damn it. We didn't get any.
Get any what?
Lemons. Why?
And I'll keep your salad in front of me.
Why?
Because I took one look at that. Mm-mm. So how was everybody's Christmas Eve?
Yeah, let us know down in the comments below. How your Christmas Eve was. You'll probably see this video on Christmas Day. And in the video that I got coming out on Monday, I mean on Thursday, you can let us know how your Christmas went. Babe, can you grab those scissors up there, please? Play awesome.
Do you want me to do it?
No, I got it. With the scissors, it's actually pretty easy. Hello. Where the hell is,
Where's what? Weren't the salads in a bigger bowl last time?
I have no idea. Tastes like weird ass seafood. This crab does. The lobster and everything was good.
I believe red lobster.
Where did my fork go? Why are you using my fork?
I grabbed it on
That's me. Your fork.
Sorry.
The hell?
I believe Red Lobster and Olive Garden have like one of the best salads.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I want a crab leg.
Can you hand me the biscuits? I'm gonna go ahead and tell you now that that is weird. That does not taste like the crab over there on Nicholasville Road. It tastes more weirder.
Probably because we got it so late.
Mm-mm. She told me everything was fresh.
I don't know then. This is the first time I've ever gotten a Moe's gift card.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I love Moe's. We've been eating there in a shiz long time.
Yeah, I know.
I don't care. Y'all can call me weird, anything you want to. I don't know why. I know a lot of people don't like it. But I absolutely love me some mussels. Mussels are so good.
What are the orange things?
What orange things?
Those.
These?
Yeah.
These? These are the mussels.
Okay, what is exactly is a mussel? It's like a...
some kind of creature that lives down in the ocean.
That's what I thought. And then what's the juice?
White vinegar or white wine.
Well, very, very interesting.
Why?
Because I tried mussels one time and ugh.
You don't like them?
No.
Really?
They're okay. I'll eat them. I've had them. I think it's more the orange thing I don't like.
It's the actual mussel.
I know. I don't think I like that part.
These are small little tomatoes.
So we're eating Red Lobster with an Olive Garden salad.
Yep, pretty much. So, I got a new grilling set. This New England Patriots blanket over here off to the side of me that you can't see. My iPad, my my iPad, my ads cologne. I don't know. A whole lot of stuff.
You got a Moe's gift card.
A Moe's gift card.
The Devil's Hot Sauce.
And Devil's Hot Sauce, which I'm actually really excited to try, but I'm not going to be trying it in this video. Because there's nothing really to eat with hot sauce. But yeah. In another video, probably coming out real soon, you'll see me try that Devil's Hot Sauce. And I know it's shocking to some of you all. You're like, what? You're not gonna eat hot sauce? You heard that, right? Seafood does not belong with hot sauce.
You're chowing down on the mussels.
Mm-hmm. Like I said, I know I'm weird because a lot of people don't like that. I think mussels are among one of the worst, one of the top voted worst seafoods that people like to eat. A lot of people don't like mussels, but for some reason, I love them. All right, give it to me, babe. Was it just me? Or did that crab taste weird? It didn't taste weird to you? Tasted Honey, weird to me.
Who are you talking to?
Well, I mean, I shouldn't be asking you. You know, some crab is your favorite seafood. So. Oh, God.
I mean, it tasted a little bit
that's
different.
That's a big taste to see of. Get you some of that juice in there. Tastes like straight up from the ocean. Yeah, that seriously tastes like the ocean. You can hella tell that's gone from the ocean. Don't really care for my ocean.
Wow, we haven't gone to see the Shinaway house yet.
Oh shit, we gotta do that. Yeah, that was fun as shit.
Mm-hmm.
Last year. Do you gotta pay money to get it to go inside the house?
I have no idea. Look at Clayton.
I bet Santa is
jelly of his belly.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, look at him with mama.
Let me see. Excuse me. You want a piece?
Mm-mm. I'll take you.
Excuse me, may I have a kiss? Alright. May I have a drink? What the hell?
You may have a kiss. From me and Bladen. Bladen can give you a kiss.
Oh, God.
Excuse me. It's gonna feel so weird sleeping in my not haired.
Wait, no.
What?
You can blame it on Beck.
What?
That you are not gonna get to see this video until Thursday now.
Why?
Because where you said Brayden, I wasn't going to bring that video out where we told them what the gender was until Thursday. And now everyone's going to be like, who the hell is Brayden? So now I got to bring that one out first.
Didn't we tell them the name the other day in the last video?
Yes, well, what I'm saying is that video that we did, I wasn't going to put out until Thursday. I was going to put this one out tomorrow. And then put that one out on Thursday. And that's why they'd all be confused. They'd be like, who the hell is Brayden? You know? My foot's going to sleep. Ow. Oh, it hurts really bad right now. Scissors, please. Do you want to cut the... Huh? Those biscuits are gonna shit.
How does Red Lobster make them so good?
We made them at home before. They are good as shit, don't get me wrong. but they are nothing like that. What the fuck is that?
What? Don't eat it.
Is it even safe to eat the claw?
No.
Huh?
No.
You don't think I should eat this?
Mm-mm. You can eat that.
But what is that white foamy part?
I don't know.
This part right here.
I don't know. Just try it. See what it is.
Are you sure they cooked this all the way through?
Yeah, why? They better have.
I don't know. That's fucking weird.
They better have. Hello, I'm pregnant over here.
I don't know. And that's very dangerous to do because seafood, whether you're pregnant or not, it's kind of like chicken. It's not to be fucked around with.
I'm full anyways.
All right, I'm about to wrap it up with one more biscuit. You want me to take this?
Yeah.
And just leave that one in there?
That'd be cool. We'll split the last biscuit tomorrow or whatever.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Mm. Those biscuits are bomb. Anyways, guys. Love you guys so much. Thank you so much for everyone on Facebook that got me up to 300. Thank you so much. Like I said.
You didn't even eat your fries.
The pay-per-view will be tomorrow night. At around 8 o'clock-ish, I'll keep you guys informed on my Facebook fan page in case anything gets pushed back. But right now, it's set for 8 o'clock. Yeah, love you guys so much. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Make sure to hit that notification bell. And if you haven't already, also, please follow and like my Facebook fan page and everything. But I love you guys so much. We're out of here. Peace.
Bye-bye.
Show me that I'm not enough. Yeah. And she left.